Molto Middle School for a year, and then I was at the Eli Brown for 2 years. My favorite part of my job is interacting